Founding Titan statue my team has ever made to create Eren's skeletal system. We will start from the spine first. Finishing these ribs, we continue to carve the bones of the legs, arms, feet, and fingers.